Hey, what's up everybody? How are you all doing today? So today we are doing this. So this is a super easy tutorial. So let's get into it. So this is my video right here. So I'm going to drag my video over my timeline right here. Okay, so this is my video. I'm going to add an adjustment layer. Go to new item, adjustment layer, press OK. Now I'm going to drag it over here. And now, press razor tool right here or press C on keyboard and cut it over here. So now I'm going to add a fine edges, go to effects, type fine edges. Video effects, stylize fine edges and drag it over here. So now it will look like this. Is to invert and change the blend width original to 50%. Okay. Now I'm going to add a RGB effect. For doing this, go to effects and type chromatic video effects, immersive video, VR chromatic aberrations, and drag this over here. So now you will see an RGB effect to it. So now it will look like this. If you want, you can adjust the adjustment layer for here, and now it will look like, or you can cut each frame like this. And now it will look like this kind of effect. And that's it guys, hope you guys like this video. Hit the subscribe button and give a thumbs up if you like this video. And I will see you on my next video.